from a galaxy far, far away. We're at City Alpha Stadium, built on a floating meteorite, which also serves as an off-Earth penal colony when the games aren't being played. Yeah, this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Atlanta Vultures take on the Galaxy Chaos. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's a beautiful day for MFL football. At least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works the deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot. Even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
That's a two-yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that player just transformed into a giant. Good luck blocking this guy. Ho-ho. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two.
Nice run for 5 yards. Third down and the punter is warming up. And there's a huge gain and this offense is rolling.
Marvin, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and ten. Brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and six. The defender's one feet just kicked in.
He's so fast, he can run a kickoff for a touchdown.
Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me. She had 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her lower intestines just exploded.
No, that's a relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
You're telling me.
Oh, he just got crushed. It's first and ten. Second down and a lot.
I didn't. I love this job. Third down and forever. Consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out. And it's first and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. First down and one. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10.
Hot one.
And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be second down and 4. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Hey, it looks like the lineman wanted to give the ball a high five.
That he did, Bricks. That he did. And this game is up for grabs. Second down and 10. How do you like your brains? Scrambled or fried? One Roid Rage breakfast special coming up. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Oh, what a run there. Touchdown. No one was going
to. That's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this man.
Second down, and more than offense says, it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Third down and never gonna happen. And the defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he booted a high-arcing rainbow.
looks for open field.
Oh,
he took a leap and hit the ball, knocked out. Fumble.
He's got a case of fumbleitis.
And it's first and ten. Receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
The ball's away, dirty trick is always good for an easy kill. Down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
You've got to catch that. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And that's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Second down and 5.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Second and 3. First down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Cause it 2 minutes remain in the half.
Wait, I gotta take a dump.
Again? You just went. How is that even possible?
Ah, it's the nachos, man. Want some?
Lateral to his team. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Now, these guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. And by talk, I mean stomp him into the ground. Second down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe.
Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
Third down and the offense needs a miracle. And picks up 4 on that reception. Smart move there as they call a timeout, trying to get the ball back for another shot. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
MFP is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points. Let's move on.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's 1st and 10. To the races. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Rim? That would make more sense.
2nd down and 5.
Hot 1, hot 2.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense.
1, 2, 3.
Uh-oh, and the ball carrier just got skewered. And that's the end of his day. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2.
No one was open downfield, so the QB threw the ball away. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. Third quarter about to begin here, and these guys are locked in a nearly dead heat.
I was locked in a dead heat under the covers last night when Brick started farting like a 4th of July fireworks finale.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind.
Chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's 1st and 10. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six. And they run it for a couple of yards. Third and four. First and ten. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and eight to go. We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls. Normally a first down, but here, he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commish makes up news. Well, I once saw a kicker make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was Tripod Jenkins.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
You were gonna tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Not one.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Second down and six. He is fighting for every yard. Third down and eight.
Not one, not two, not three.
Hey, kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker because you wore glasses? I do. Join the NFL. He zigged when he should have zagged and ends up a shish kebab. The way to move the chains, that's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten.
Not one, not two, not three.
The defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. And that'll be second and eight to go. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Third and two.
Not one, not two.
And it's first and ten. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Second down and nine. The brain scrambler. Third down and five. saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
First down and six. That's a catch for a four-yard gain. And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, great throw! Great catch! And that puts 6 points on the board!
The defense could do anything to stop a throw to Eklund, man!
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Into the third quarter, this game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
And it's first and ten. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it! This isn't a play, and he runs it for 4 yards. Third down and six. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and nine. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got a... hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Oh, and he might have just saved it on that deflection. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Misfired punt will give the opposing team great field position. And he just lets that one go. He says, no thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and ten. And the defense falls for that trick all the time.
There's a bloody red head on the field.
Now that's their red penalty marker breaks. Looks like this one's coming back. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, not two, eight.
Defense holds him to a 4 yard pickup there. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt! Should move them back nicely. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. This dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a...
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And that is caught for a first down. First down and 7. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. And they call a 4, and he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yeah.
This, they're going for 2. Two-point plays are high risk, high reward, and it just didn't pay off.
And now they're both screwed and stupid.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Oh, and he just turned ginormous. Look out. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
Not much there, maybe a yard. 2 minutes left in the game, and we'll be right back after I top off my drink.
What do they do?
2nd down and 9.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
Breaks away. 6-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front.
First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah. Most likely.
QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have 1 left. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And that catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set.
The quarterback burns his last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for Brad Graham with a ball and didn't fall down. Season, dumbass.
Actually, I think he's talking about the Time Warp dirty trick that the defense just played. Still a dumbass, though. Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The onside kick's a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
First and ten. And the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. The Galaxy Chaos have won the game. That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
I paid for admission. I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls, man, I want a lap dance.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Call me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching.